Well, today's rain added to an already long day for crews in McKeesport. A freight train derailed late Saturday, leaving cars dangling right over the Youghiogheny River. The CSX train was headed from Newcastle in Lawrence County to Connellsville in Fayette County when 10 cars jumped the tracks after 11 o'clock Saturday night. Daylight shows you a better view of the area. The derailment happened on a trestle over the river. CSX tells us the train was carrying scrap metal and pulp board. Nothing spilled. No one was hurt. Crews spent today re-railing the cars and repairing the track. The cause of the derailment still under investigation tonight.